Good morning, everybody. We're just getting the net out. You guys can see that the sun is just starting to come up over the horizon. I have my musky rod and my perch rod. Best time of the year for them. Hopefully we can get some today. I've been down 10 times for musky or more. Moved a couple of fish. If I catch one today, you'll definitely see it. Right before the video, I have the clip at home. You can just make the fish out underneath my lure. All right, we're perch fishing now. Got a cherry wood, I think it's 5 foot six or 5 foot light. Drop shot in one of my favorite lures. Bam. Drop shot, little plastic. See if there's any right beside the pier. Sometimes there is right on the wall. Fish on. Whew, big old rock bass. Check that out. Damn, nice rock bass. That little dude hammered it. They're cheap rods. It'll cost you like 25 or 30 bucks. But they work good. They are nice and sensitive. It is 5'6" light spinning. Yeah, 10 pound braid. I'm using 12 pound fluoro for a leader because that's what I had for one. And two, you'll never know what you're gonna hook into on something light. Could get a nice smallmouth. Oh, I pulled it out of his mouth. That was probably a perch. I can feel little ones just pecking at it. Oh, giant perch. No. Better loosen up my drag. Oh. Oh, that was big, ladies and gentlemen. Holy crap. Maybe I set the hook a wee bit too hard for drop shot. Oh no, he was already on it. Thought I felt a little dead weight. There we go, there's a big perch. Yeah, baby! Wonder how big that guy is. Oh, and I forgot my stringer, I don't even care. I'll line him up on the dock. Bam, there we go. Perch video success. And that fish is nice and warm. Let's get a little measure on her. Ten and a quarter. Bam, check out them drop shot weights. I got them on Amazon for $25. I think it was 21 and change. You know, you get that prime stuff. All right. We're hooked up. That's better. Feels a little better in my hand. The whole idea is to keep the line as straight as possible. There we go, big fish. That's a good one. Bingo bango, number two. That would keep all day in my books. I think that's like a 7-incher. Bam, let's get him back. All right, I think I found the correct weight because I could feel bottom. Okay, like I was saying, before I got cut off by a dead battery, I think I found, I think I found the right weight I need for the drop shot, because I can hold bottom, the line's staying straight, and I can feel the bite. Those are going to be the three tasks when drop shotting: holding bottom, feeling the bite, there we go. Yep, you guys can see that at home. Just using the slacking off the line, popping it, and then just holding it there nice and tight. And I also have my finger on the fishing line, because them sometimes the bigger ones, they inhale it so fast I can't feel it through the rod, so it works. Oh, I just missed another one. I can even feel it coming through the little bit of weeds that are, oh, big, something big, something big. Smallmouth, big smallie, big smallie. Need the net. Stay down, baby, stay down. Nice smallie, come on, come on, Wayne. Get your shit together. Oh, swam into the net, yeah, buddy. and the hook popped right out because the rod's too soft to set the hook hard enough. Look at that big guy. What do we got a length on her at? Skinny though. Man, she's skinny with a big head. Nice chompers. I'm gonna have to start bringing my bass stuff down. Easy. I just want to get a measurement on you, then I'll put you back. ...19 inches. You know what? We're gonna go get the release for everybody off the beach. Just so I'm not throwing them. It's a pretty big fish. She looks pretty old. All right, we're recording. Okay, okay, we'll put you over where it's a little deeper. There we go. There she goes. Big perch, big perch. Oh, 12 incher. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, buddy, that's a tank. Lost my drop shot weight, but I don't even care. Nice little perch action to start the morning. We'll get a length on her. On him, rather. That looks like a male. Yeah, bud. Yeah, bud. I got you. Say 11 inches. Ow. Spine the crap out of me. Look at that. Beautiful perch. Get him back. Oh, we got another one. Same size. Around 10 inches. Inhaled that little lure. Male. Check that out. Go see that. Yep. See ya. I'm putting it out there and just inching it in and wiggling it, and then I stopped it and he hammered it. There we go. There's a nice perch. Bam. Want it? I didn't bring a stringer or anything. All right. Let's get some more. Perch is nice and warm. Warmed up my hands.